soon, Walker.
Step away. This is Claw Hand Mechanics. I'm Helga. I'm bad with names, so... No refunds!
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties into paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime bogle chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Gulo.
Jimmy, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. I'm just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every rent-a-killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the Earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gazcatraz, my gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat cause. That nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them a lesson. Nobody steals from Roar's success. What do you say?
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable. But terrible business.
You live in town as well.
I used to be a man of means, you know. I ran a little trading post out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the Goon Squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran. Like a low-down, dirty coward, I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small-time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. And they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively, too. Swallowing up smaller outfits. Join or die is the deal. Kind of a sad deal.
You look just like one of the old Rangers.
Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
Down this way. Punchy's the name. Maybe your peeps told you about me. I got the goods you need out here, and I ain't too high and holy to deal with Vineland people.
How do you know I'm from Vineland?
Ah, you got the outfit, see? I recognize the Duddlers. Uniform like that. The Rangers get them. That means you with Prowley. And that means you can deal with me.
Okay, let me take a look at what you have.
Thank you.
Marsh. Those seconds off. Third one this week. Let's hope you got something. And they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Marshal, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotricom pay it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. Shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemy.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around, and only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.
Ah!
I reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muni Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. Then you can flush it out.
Ranger, there are two switches in total. You gotta flip them both.